7 Best Reasons to Use an Online Personal Trainer to Crush Your Paddleboard Fitness Goals. Make sure to like and subscribe to this video. Paddleboarding is a common recreational social activity, but can also provide a full-body low-impact workout. In this video we will discuss the benefits of using an online personal trainer to maximize fitness results for paddleboarding. Paddleboarding requires multiple components of fitness including endurance, speed, strength, balance, and coordination. Therefore, before we head out on the board it is important, we have a base fitness level to ensure safety on the water. Participating in stand-up paddle boarding with very low fitness levels will put yourself and others at risk of injury. Especially if you are known to have tight muscles and are not the type to stretch before workouts. Paddleboarding requires the use of all your muscles, from your toes, legs, core, arms, shoulders, back, and neck. Your body will work in unison to keep you stable on the board, as well as allowing you to paddle hard for longer periods. If you see paddle as a means to improve fitness, you will have to progressively increase your training. So how exactly do you do this? From beginners to the most elite. Having a personal trainer by your side in your fitness journey can provide maximum benefits. Working with an online personal trainer can help you plan and achieve these goals. So, how exactly can an online personal trainer help you achieve performance and stand-up paddleboard fitness goals? 1. Personalization. Personal trainers will discuss your training history, injuries, goals, and current lifestyle to target individualized training. Realistic and achievable goals can be set, and a personalized program can be designed based on your needs and requirements. 2. Knowledge. Personal trainers have studied how to program exercise effectively. They will clearly and methodically plan sessions around your goals. They will teach you the correct techniques to maximize performance and reduce the risk of injury. 3. Accountability. Booking a session with an online personal trainer becomes a scheduled activity you have to attend. A personal trainer will keep you accountable to your paddleboard fitness goals, even if sometimes you don't have the drive to attend a session. 4. Progress. Having a personal trainer in your session can help push your fitness capabilities. 5. Social. Not only will personal trainers help you in your fitness journey, but they also lend an ear to hear about your thoughts and feelings, which provides a great personal therapy benefit. 6. Lifestyle. In addition to your paddleboarding progress, personal trainers can give you advice on how to manipulate your lifestyle to live a healthier life. 7. Confidence. Often, we talk ourselves out of progressing, but a personal trainer helps us go beyond our capabilities when we don't believe in ourselves. Use an online personal trainer to maximize your individual performance and use their knowledge to help you become a healthier, fitter, more motivated person. They are there to help you achieve your goals, even if that is to become a better endurance paddler so you can enjoy those sunset paddles with your friends or on a competitive level. If you are thinking about getting an online personal trainer, check out the link in the description below to find a personal trainer that can help you achieve your goals.